So now let us go back to our console. So we are done with the project right now. So after we are done with doing, there is a very important step, that is to delete all our resources, because it will charge us when we are not alert about using the resources. All right, so let us just delete this, click on this and delete. Delete. So it says it is in the process of deleting. The cluster is being deleted. So in the meanwhile, we'll just explore the dashboard of GCP. So now this is the graph which shows the compute engine usage, right? So it shows the instance or CPU utilization. So right now it is 4 o'clock, around 4 o'clock. So it's the, so since we are using this now, the graph is a bit high, right? Okay. And API requests and all these things. All right. So you can also see this bell icon where you can see the delete Kubernetes engine cluster. This, click on this and we are taken back to this. All right. So make sure that you're deleting all the resources which you are using on the cloud, be it AWS or GCP, so that you don't need to face any extra charges. Okay. So as long as we are using our resources carefully, we are good to go. So the cluster which we wanted to delete is deleted right now.